for the stables of Koele.
Yeehaw!
We do paniolo rides, which is a head-to-tail ride. We take up to as many people as you want. Usually most of them rides are between 5 and 16 people. We also do a private ride, where it's however many people you want in a private, and we go as fast as the least experienced person. So we might be loping, trotting, whatever you want to do for that 2 hours or game. We're cowboy enough that we can keep up with you and ride along with you. We also have riding lessons inside the arena. We do 1 hour and 2 hour private lessons inside the arena, anywhere from groundwork, starting right from the beginning, to learning how to brush one, saddle one, to making him spin. We also do roping lessons. We have some coordinating cattle that we have here in our arena. We do lots of roping, heading, and heeling. We have carriage rides. We have a couple different cowboys here that can sing and play the guitar. We'll have one guy driving and one guy will serenade you if you'd like. And whatever kind of ride you want, you can think of, we'll try it. If you want to ride in the middle of the night, let's saddle up, we'll try it. There's some beautiful views. There's axis deer on the island that you'll... There's a really good chance you're going to run into those. There's mouflon sheep that we can... Sometimes we run across. Just all kinds of neat things that we see all the time as we're riding along these trails. But our biggest thing that we do here, we have lots of fun.
Absolutely beautiful stables, gorgeous horses, amazing views, a lot of fun.
It's fantastic.
It was. The trail was just amazing.
Through the forest and the trees, we saw some deer.
Nice. Malachi and Maui.
Maui, there's some guava trees, we had some guava.
Fantastic. This is a very unique property and this is an amazing opportunity to get to do this. It's beautiful.
Right. Love the stables at Koele.
Aloha, welcome to the stables at Koele.